got the whole thing.
Short end.
We dedicate it to a particular purpose. But we also have to remember that the building would have no meaning outside of the people who enter it. And I would encourage you, as we dedicate this building, this wonderful structure, to rededicate yourselves. To rededicate yourselves to the education for which you came here. Rededicate yourself to your own particular vocation. Dedicate yourself to achieving the holiness of God so that people will know the love of God and the power of Jesus Christ. In fact, when we speak about the church, we can not only speak about those of us who are present here in this place and in this time, but in fact, it's a remembrance for us that we are members of a community that stretches far back into history, stretches as well as life.
Courage to die.